Here the president declared open the Vahalkada at the Piriven building in the Dimbulagala Viharya. The president also listened to a Poya Day sermon held at the Dimbulagala Viharya. The project, which is a part of the Pibidena Polonnaruwa initiative, was constructed with the help of members of the Sri Lanka Navy.